Hey guys, don't know if you can see this very well, but there's these trains that came in. This is the second time this has happened. It's super long. You can't even see them all from here. That's just part of it. There's no markings on these. All I see is it just says United States of America on one of the silver looking cars. The others are kind of a gray-green color. And that's all it says, United States of America. I don't think you can see the little flag on there, but anyway, it's very strange. They came in the middle of the night on Saturday, and the last time this happened, they came in the middle of the night, and then they left in the middle of the night. I woke up in the morning several days later. They stayed here several days, just parked there. And then I woke up one morning, and they were gone. So this is the second time they've arrived in the middle of the night, and then they just disappear, guys. I think this is very interesting that these cars, I don't know what's in them. Maybe you guys can, you have an idea, but it does say United States of America, and it's got a little flag on the one thing. So anyway, guys, if you have any input as to what could be in these cars, I find it interesting. Wish I could get a better view, but there you go. This is a train station right behind. So, anyway, let me know. It's pretty weird. The last time that they were here, they were here for, I don't know how many days it was. And it's so strange that they came in the middle of the night, because Saturday night, I didn't even go to bed till around midnight. There was nothing out here. And then I wake up, they're there. And the last time this happened, I went to bed around 11:30 or so, close to midnight. And then when I woke up in the morning, they were gone. So find this kind of interesting. They're kind of spooky looking, actually. So let me know, guys. Talk to you later.